guys, welcome back to another video. Today, the title of this YouTube video will be Ultimate Eyes in the Sky. Because we have there's a Nighthawk somewhere. It's invisible, though. There's a Nighthawk, and my friend has a Warhawk. Stop the cap! Ice. Ice them. Stop the cap! Stop the cap! Stop the cap! Get iced. Stop that cap! Stop the cap! This server's more rich than, noobs. Roblox dev form. Dev form. That's what you get for not being in the Roblox dev form. I'm not even in it, so. Hey, 170, haha. Stop the cap! 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 Yeah, I know, I'm usually a criminal. And so the last server I was in was Spanish. Now this server's Spanish. Matt said he has a lot of Spanish servers, and I don't know why. I just had I caught a mech with the top of my Warhawk. Oh god, they had a tank. Stop the cap. They just reset the moment I get on the ground and start killing them. They're like, well, since I'm dead, time to reset. This is jail raid, but as a hero. One time I started a raid, but we were already in jail. I escaped and got my RPG, then came back, and then we finished the raid. Oh god, we got an unidentified flying object. Stop the cap. Cool trick with the Warhawk. Cool trick with the Warhawk. Cool tricks. I'm going to be starting a new series on Mad City called Cool Tricks with the Warhawk. I'm landing. Was that a missile I heard? Stop the cap! Stop the cap! Too many people have the RPG. Ayo, stop the cap! Oh god, tank! Take inside the prison? Now that's just not fair. I just being fair. I never made a video of it, but I've beat a tank before, yes. Yes, I have beaten a tank. And that's why Sketch hates Plaid. Stop yelling Ola and killing people with tank. I'm about to come back into jail and kill your tank. The tank should be impenetrable. Look at how many level 100s there are. 116, 105, which is me. 105, 109, 170. We need to tell some people with the tank to stop the cap. Tanky boy. Yay, they got the tank! They got guy with the tank. We gotta guard this. Yeah, I'll let someone get that. You get in the tank, we kill you. Wait, we can't? That's the only problem. If he gets in the tank, we can't do anything about it because he has to damage someone. There's a power in there. Don't let him get in. He didn't damage anyone. That's the unfair part. Juked him out. Yeah, no. Whenever there's a, if you get a vehicle in the prison, it's unfair. Because you're not technically damaging them, your car is. Someone got the crystal or no? No, the crystal despawned. Good. So stop with the cat. Villain. Stop the cat. Stop the cat. Stop the cat. Stop the cat. Nope. I have good tank dodging skills. That's what I'm gonna buy next. After I get the buzzer, or not buzzer. Since I have the Warhawk, I'm gonna get the tank after this. Even though the tank is like the slowest vehicle. It's Camaro even beats the tank. Ayo, stop the cap! No vehicles in my prison. We're doing some good jobs. He has a gun, why can't I damage him? This calls for some stop the cap. Stop the cap! It's because I was stopping the type so much. He's still missing. Oh no, I gotta stop this notification. Stop the notification, cap. Okay, meme nade. This is some super cap. Wait, what? Hold up. All I need is for them to go in there. Oh no, they might have hit me. They 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 hit me. Mm-hmm. I lie to them, though, that I have hacks that never have hacks that never make me drop crystals, because I do. Okay, that part might not be true. I'm gonna go to a new server. I'm done with the server. They probably don't understand a single thing I said. Okay, bye.